Welcome again to another Curator's Chat. I'm Jason French, Curator of Collections at the Behringer-Crawford Museum. Today, we're of course not at the Behringer-Crawford Museum. As you can see behind me is the Roebling Bridge that spans between Northern Kentucky, where we're at in Covington, and Cincinnati. And I thought I would bring a couple of related Roebling artifacts, and we would talk a little bit about John Roebling today. And, you know, not only our bridge, but suspension bridges in general crossing the Ohio. You know, for most of the time that I've been alive, I've thought that our bridge here was the first suspension bridge to cross the Ohio River, but it wasn't. In fact, there's a bridge in Wheeling, West Virginia that was built and completed in 1849, and that was our first suspension bridge across the Ohio. But our bridge is a John A. Roebling and Sons built bridge, and John Roebling was building a lot of suspension bridges. He was a German immigrant, was trained in Germany as a civil engineer. He actually was building lots of suspension bridges, and including neat things like suspension aqueducts for a canal system all across the United States at the time. I have something here that's kind of related to Roebling. Roebling not only was a bridge builder, but he built wire cable, he did wire rope, and that's really part and parcel to the suspension bridge business, is actually building the ropes and the wire cables that could suspend and hold the bridge. This little bit of wire in my hand is actually original wire from the suspension bridge behind us. This was actually sheared off many years ago in a car accident, and it has came to us in our collection at the Behringer-Crawford Museum. Thought I'd share that with you. You know, Roebling and his sons building many bridges, and we think about our bridge here crossing the Ohio at Cincinnati, and then later the Brooklyn Bridge, but the company, the John A. Roebling and Sons company, actually also supplied the wire rope that would be for the Golden Gate Bridge in San Francisco. So Roebling and Sons were innovators in suspension bridge technology, and they created a lot of things over the years. You may have seen a video we did some time back with a John A. Roebling alligator wrench. And since that video, we've actually received another John A. Roebling alligator wrench. So the Roebling family were innovators and engineers that created many things in the 19th century in the United States. And it's just fun to think about, you know, the importance of the bridge. Our bridge was completed in 1867. It was started in 1856, but it kind of got delayed because of the Civil War and then also funding. It was completed in 1867, and it's been a tremendous part of our region and our community for well over 100 years now. We're pretty proud of it. I hope you've enjoyed the video, you find it useful, and we will see you on our next video.